Well, dry day for lots of fun festivities in Milwaukee. And I want to get back to WISN 12 News contributor Kid O'Shea. Kid, we're talking about something brand new for Milwaukee. It's Milwaukee Day.
It is Milwaukee Day, and we're on the Milwaukee River right now with the organizers of Milwaukee Day, Tim, Andy, and behind me in my canoe is Beth from Lackey and Joyce, because today you can paddle for, you guys, we got to paddle back here because we're going to run into the dock if we don't. This is live TV, guys. Hang on. So you can paddle for free from 10 until 4 today. Canoes, kayaks down here at the Lackey and Joyce on Water Street. So let's first explain Milwaukee Day. Of course, today is April 14th, 414. The area code of Milwaukee, 414. It's Milwaukee Day, and it's the first annual Milwaukee Day event. Tim, how did it all start?
It started a couple years ago. It's obviously a numerical pun, 414, but a friend texted us and tweeted saying, hey, it should be Milwaukee Day. And we said, yes, it should be Milwaukee Day.
And there are a ton of events planned throughout the city, including a cleanup in Washington Park later today.
Yep, there's a cleanup, and then you can come to Lackey and Joy's and do some canoe and kayak rentals, rowing on the river. Yeah. And there's a bunch of shows going on later on this evening.
One of my favorite things about living in Milwaukee, born and raised here, is there's fun activities and bars and stuff to have fun at. And you guys have a lot of that planned tonight, too.
Yeah, absolutely. And you can go to your website as well as MilwaukeeDay.com for a lot more info.
Yeah, WISN.com has all the deals that you can take. There's specials at certain bars and establishments, so take a look at that. And I think the most fun, especially since it's going to be so nice this morning, is going to be the canoeing. So let's canoe off here, guys. Thanks for organizing. By the way, Mayor Tom Barrett signed a proclamation yesterday officially making today Milwaukee Day. So anywhere you go today, make sure you say Happy Milwaukee Day to people. Tim, Andy, thanks a lot, guys.
Happy Milwaukee Day.
I don't know where we're going, where you're going, but we'll talk to you later, okay? Again, Hillary, all the details at WISN.com, and this is a great city, so take part in Milwaukee Day today.
Okay, kid, don't drop that microphone. Just hold on to that tight.
I know.
All right. Thanks a lot, kid. Thanks.